morning, Hillside. It is so good to be here with you all this morning as we worship and praise the beautiful name of the Lord. Philippians chapter 2 tells us that therefore God has given Jesus a name that is highly exalted, that is a name that is above every other name, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord to the glory of the Father. And that encourages me and reminds me that therefore there is no affliction, there is no enemy, there is no anxiety, there is nothing that can come against the name of Jesus, the Almighty One, to lessen or to dampen his glory or his character. And so we, now as his name bearers, as his image keepers, should see that reflected in our actions and our attitudes. So let's continue to worship his beautiful name today.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Jesus, for my family, I speak.